Good people of the 254 and beyond, how you doing? I believe you had an amazing weekend just as we did.
Absolutely, mina skia mbogi metu request sana and we just bounced back. Eh? Mm. Yeah, yeah, every Monday manze tuko tu wapa just to entertain you guys. And Miss V, manze events zime kam kuruka.
Things are opening up. Last week we were at Kikwetu Festival and it was beautiful. I'm sure you saw that. We had a Dogtober Festival. Yani mbaka madogi ziko na sherehe.
Madogi ziko na party.
Knifefest is coming up next month.
Man,
I mean, things are just looking so good.
JW show is also coming up in November. Eh?
Yes.
Manze kuna ma shows, events coming up. And do you know what? Grapevine got you 1000%, manze. We got you covered.
We make sure to cover each and every event for you. I go by the name Vivian Dego. You can simply just call me Miss V.
Jack Muller, the party daddy, aka your girlfriend, got my number.
And you know what this right here is?
Grapevine, baby. All right, Miss V. Mm-hmm. One thing I've come to realize is that, you know, our seniwa ki take break, eh? And then they come back. To some, their comeback wanga inakuja massive, you know, they get good reception, yeah?
Yes.
But to some people, it doesn't work, yeah? Mm-hmm. And talking about that, man, our artist tonight, this guy just got something in store for us. Let's check it out.
My guest today is a singer, songwriter, and performer. He used to be in the game for some time back, but he took a hiatus of 7 years. I mean, 7 whole years akiatu amepotea, and then now he's back. He's going to tell us where he was, what he was up to, and the new projects that he has come with for us today. He is the one and the only Mesh Mfalme. Tell us a bit about yourself.
I'm Mesh Mfalme. My real name is Meshak Kimutai. I come from Baringo, Elda Maravine, and I'm a singer, performer, songwriter. Mm-hmm. Kijaribu sana, I'm also an actor.
Where did the love for music come from?
Oh, my love for music came from way back when I was still in high school. I started off as a rapper. I used to rap in talent shows, in class, in one of the best noise makers kwa Daro. So I used to rap a lot until one day nika realize kumbe pia naweza sing, niko na kasauti ka melodious.
Well, you were in the game, you worked with quite a number of people, you know, you worked with Ogopa DJs,
yeah.
You also worked with Stress Entertainment,
yeah.
Lakini sasa ulikuja alafu kapotea. What happened?
Actually I worked with Ogopa DJs, Ketable Music and Stress Music, mm-hmm. Stress Entertainment, but I felt like things were not working out. We were not getting airplays. Guys were not appreciating our music. I used to work with a friend of mine, and it was Alphabet.
Mm-hmm.
He used to rap. I used to sing. By the way, we came long to become a long way in our home to Lubane High School.
Yeah.
So we linked up to Kafanya Music, but it wasn't coming through. It wasn't working.
Mm-hmm.
So. And I also had education on the other side. I was pursuing my degree in my university, so I decided to take a break, find a research about music industry, nini na work, nini I work, what is the best sound for me, what can make me come through as Mesh Mfalme and have an impact
mm-hmm.
kwa society. So I decided to take just a short break and you'll come here for 7 years.
What would you say about the Kenyan music industry in terms of us as the people who are supposed to be embracing our people, who, you know, our artists and all? Do you feel like you guys get enough support now that you took that break and now you're back? Do you feel like you're getting the right support that you feel you should?
It's almost a month since I released the new song My Universe,
mm-hmm.
and I think the Kenyan consumers are very different. They are not the same as the other guys in other countries.
Mm-hmm.
So Kenyans are not so excited about anyone. They
so
just
true.
They just need good stuff.
Yeah.
So long as you just give them good music, mm-hmm. they'll support you.
Mm-hmm.
But they are not like too excited about you, about your song. But kama song yako inaweza, they'll support it. And I think we've received massive support. Because when I released My Universe on the first day, I almost hit 10,000 views on YouTube, and I was surprised because
mm-hmm.
I did not expect that.
Mm-hmm.
I wasn't expecting, not that I was expecting success, but I wasn't expecting that guys were waiting for that song like that. So I think on a personal level, guys can support you if you give them good content, good music.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. So what's the sound that you've now come back with? What genre is, would you say you're doing?
I've been listening to a lot of Zouk, so I think that's the direction that I'm taking. Mm-hmm. My music is more of Zouk, Kizomba, some kind of melodious music, soulful music, but also danceable.
Mm-hmm.
Something that you can vibe with.
Mm-hmm.
In clubs, in a car, in your house, mm-hmm. anywhere too, you can vibe with it.
Okay. Mm. You work with the Kaka Empire. Oh, they like do your PR and all that. Do you feel like, are you gonna get signed by them? Do you want to get signed?
I work closely with them,
mm-hmm.
but we have not had that talk about signing and stuff, but we just work closely.
Mm-hmm.
The Kaka Empire CEO, King Kaka, is a good friend of mine, so usually advises me on two or three things. I'm also a close friend to David Mavenge,
mm-hmm.
popularly known as Nameless.
Mm-hmm.
So he's a good friend of mine, gives me two or three advices on what I should do, what I shouldn't, and things like that. But we haven't talked about signing and all that. Right now, I'm just an independent artist.
You have a new project out.
Yeah.
A project that is out after 7 years of you being silent.
Yeah.
And you just mentioned that the minute you released it, it almost got to 10K in a day.
Yeah.
The song is called My Universe.
Yeah.
What was the entire inspiration behind it? And just tell us about the song and how long it took you to write it and everything about it.
Okay, My Universe is a song that I wrote in 2013.
Mm.
So basically, it was inspired by, I had a friend of mine who had a girlfriend back in campus. So their relationship was on and off. So walikuwa wanazozana sana. But right now they are married, they are very happily married. And they don't even know that the song is about them.
Okay.
The first verse is about them. So it was inspired by their story. So I like picking up real stories, real people's experience and putting it together in the song.
Mm-hmm.
So tuli record your song 2013, tuli record 2017 na Ihaji,
mm-hmm.
and then ikapotea, studio ikavunjwa nini ikapotea, and we redid it in 2018 alafu tukai release September 12th.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So it's all about love.
Yeah, it's all about love, all about real relationships, what couples go through, new and old.
Unaongelelea wengine na yako je?
Kidogo too, but I feel stories za wengine ni poa kupiga stories. Hata wewe unapendanga kupiga stories za watu wengine. Udaku kwa internet na kuanga about stories za wasee.
Za watu wengine.
But sometimes I also write about my experiences. It just depends with the inspiration that comes.
So what do we expect from Mesh Mfalme going forward? Do you expect you to also to disappear once again? Ama saizi umekam, you're ready for to give us good music, umesha andika ngoma nyingi zinatungoja tu, ama just, what's the way forward?
Actually, sio kuandika tu, I've recorded a couple of songs.
Mm.
So we'll just be releasing. Nimekuwa nikirecord, sijakuwa tu ati nimepotea na nimeenda hivyo.
Mm-hmm.
So we've been recording music. Ni music video to na release. Video and releases. So I'm here to stay. And I think maybe the next time we meet here, I will be somewhere.
You'll be somewhere.
Yeah.
Any big collaborations or just any collaborations that you think we should know about?
Okay, for now I'm just doing solo projects, because ever since 2010 when I ventured into music professionally, I was doing collabs. It was more of collabs and less of Mesh Mfalme. So right now I'm just doing Mesh Mfalme and then collabs itakuja tu baadaye. My music, first of all, is on YouTube and Boomplay. You can stream on Boomplay for free. You can also get my music on iTunes, Spotify, Deezer, all those, Amazon, all the digital platforms.
Mm-hmm.
And you can also find me on IG. Mesh Mfalme, at Mesh Mfalme, Twitter at Mesh Mfalme, Facebook Mesh Mfalme, TikTok Mesh Mfalme Official.